Lead was detected in the water at Bozeman schools. The Environmental Montana Research Policy Center found that 68% of recent water of Bozeman school water samples were contaminated with one part per billion of lead. While this recent report says these levels are unsafe, the district is still within the Environmental Protection Agency's standard of 15 parts per billion. Bozeman schools say that there is no reason for concern.
We contacted several experts in town. The city folks that deal with water, like I said, the county health department, shared our samples with them and asked that very question, should we be concerned? And we received the message that there's not an issue. You're far below the areas where you might be concerned.
And Dr. Watson tells us Bozeman Public Schools will continue to test lead levels. Senator Steve Daines.